This is Rapture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. That's me. My name is Abe. I was Employee of the Year. Now I'm dead meat. I crossed the meanest boss in the world. Moloch the Glucking. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. We used to make meat munchies. Until the meaches were through. We still made paramite pies. And we made some good scrap cakes too. I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew how we'd make new and tasty. I was still to find. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckins were scared. Because prophets were grim. Paramites and scrabs had been turning up thin. But Moloch was cool. He had a plan. This new kind of meat. It was us! I just had to escape. I just had to be free, and I didn't even know I had a destiny. So, get me out of here!
Mm-hmm.